Here's tips and tricks with Tyler and Terry.
Trim steer.
Do you have a new operator that can't hold a straight line? Do you have 2 miles of radius in front of you where you don't want to hold that spring-loaded knob? Well, we have the solution for you. Trim steer, brought to you by Vogue.
All right, John, what we have here is trim steer. This is a feature by Vogue that allows you to trim the machine in a turn or a radius so you don't have to hold the knob.
What if I need to make a quick adjustment?
That's easy. We can actually still use the knob to turn the machine if we need to. And wait, there's more. We also include a graph here to show you how much the machine is turning with trim steer.
What if I need to come back center?
Well, once you're ready to come back center and you've come out of your radius, all you have to do is hit the yellow button, the green light lights up, and it lets you know that the machine is tracking straight.
Trim steer is not intended for you to put your feet up on the console. This is not good for your paving career and could be dangerous. John Deere nor Working America condone this action. Even though Tyler and Terry showed someone putting their feet up on the console, that does not mean that we literally mean to. It is a joke and should only be taken as a joke. You are your own person and can make your own decisions for yourself. It is not our fault that our trim steer is that easy that makes you want to put your feet up on the console. Please, don't put your feet up on our consoles.